It was an interesting transition from, you know, going in the brick and mortar building to a hard textbook, going into the online, but I felt that you guys made it really easy and very clear. And once I started doing online classes, I've been doing online classes ever since.
So I think the advantages of taking online classes at Macomb Community College are it's convenient because you're at the comfort of your own home. You don't have to worry about driving to school or the hassle of being late, because you're in your comfort in your house and you're like 2 minutes away from clicking on Zoom and meeting your professor.
So we use Zoom a lot for my couple classes as a platform to be able to communicate and to be able to, you know, just do the lesson. It's very easy to use Zoom was the big thing. And I think that Macomb found a great platform to use because of that. All you do is you type in an ID, you sign in, and then you're with the class. I think it was also beneficial that they have there's a raising hand option. So it's almost like you're literally in a classroom because the teacher can just call on you when they're ready to do it. It also allowed a share screen option, so the teachers can show you exactly what they're trying to talk about. Or if you need to show the teacher something, they'll sometimes let you share your screen to show them what you mean.
I love being able to take classes from home because it kind of gives you the freedom to do things when you're available and when you have time. It works so much better with my schedule, and I don't have to worry about whether I can fit work and school in together. So I think it's a great thing to be able to do it from home because I'm kind of in my element.
That peace of mind, knowing that if my 12-year-old makes a mistake and leaves a piece of rolls in the oven a little too long, I can run there on a break even, you know, make sure he's calm and everything's good. Go back to class and not have missed a thing. The flexibility with which I could be present. I'm holding down the fort at home while I'm doing my work.
Overall, I feel the online classes are very flexible for anyone's schedule, whether you have kids or you're working or whatever your situation is.
I would say I didn't really find any hiccups in the online education. I think the teachers kept it moving, the campus kept it moving. I felt like I was honestly still in a regular classroom.
So the qualities of the professors that I've had so far, they've been very kind, very compassionate. Every professor that I've had at Macomb, they honestly, truly just want to see you succeed and they want the best for you.
The professors here really have given me a clear set out path. This place has definitely brought me to the best point of my life. I've never felt so confident in what I want to do in my life. I wake up, I do my work, I do 3D animation, 3D modeling. I never stop, the motivation is always there, and I'm always hungry to go even further beyond that. So this place is honestly, I owe my life to it.